In this video, C-Vision explores Union Pacific's Montgomery subdivision between Merriam and Montgomery, Minnesota. We'll follow the new Prague job as the crew works the entire length of the line on an August day in 2013. We begin in the early morning near Jordan as the local heads north towards Merriam. The locomotive being used on this day is UP-1416, an ex-Southern Pacific GP40-2 that was built in March of 1980.
23, clear the red zone ahead.